Parent though. Alston. Parent though. And now Strike shoots. It's deflected. It's loose. Molson scores. A power play goal. Matt Molson has now scored goals in four straight games. And the Islanders lead it 1-0.
Well, when you're hot, you know where to stand, and that puck just seems to find its way over to Matt Molson. Again, Islanders moving the puck in a hurry, high, down low, there's the shot. Matt Molson just shakes the stick loose. No problem there, as he outwits Grossman, who's in front of the net. Grossman gives him a little two-hand. Matt says, hey, never mind, I'll just slide it by, you're minus one, thank you very much.
Well, it wasn't penalty.
Well, yeah, it was, but he's laughing all the way to the bank here. And
nice outlet to Tavares. Here comes Tavares towards the net. He pulls up, shoots, and it's deflected wide. Rebound, Molson. He scores! Molson 2, Dallas nothing.
Boy, don't touch Matt Molson. You'll get burnt. This guy is so hot. Puck is bouncing in the right direction. This goal's all set up by a real nice play by John Tavares. Watch the Islanders again break out. There's the quick outlet pass by Parento. Tavares gets those legs moving. Nice forehand move. Doesn't hit the net, but look at Matt Molson. He just jumps on that loose puck. Nice move by John Tavares. Just misses, but look at Matt Molson. Watches the puck all the way. Everything going his way right now.
One, as the pass comes in front, Parento turns, feeds it back to the line to Strike. A tip, and that went wide. Tavares brings it out from behind, feeds Molson, he scores! Hat trick for Matt Molson, and the Islanders regain the lead. It's 4-3. Just as I was about to say that when the clock went under the 14-minute mark, as it will in 3 seconds, that would mean a TV timeout. And if you were thinking, well, maybe this is a slot for Jack Capuano to call time, I think he was playing to the clock. But instead, the momentum is regained by the Islanders as Matt Molson scores his third.
Well, just a beautiful pass by John Tavares. I mean, that's an empty net, and Matt Molson...
The net batted away and just out of the zone. Soure in trouble. Parento gets by him. Molson on the left. Parento to Molson. He scores! Number 4 for Matt Molson. The Islanders lead it 5-4, and Matt Molson has the first 4-goal game in the National Hockey League this year.
Well, sometimes actions speak louder than words, Howie, and it just watching these guys perform is... It's a fun night again. Watch P.A. Parento. He's looking all the way. He sees Matt Molson. Tavares is also there. Boy, is that a good pass, little saucer pass. Look at P.A. Parento. He's looking all the way. He's waiting. He's not thinking shot. He knows Molson's there, and Molson makes no mistake. That's one thing about Matt Molson tonight, boy. Give him the opportunity, and he is just slamming it into the net.